Hi everyone, and welcome to my very first reaction video. Woohoo! Okay, I will react to Angry Grandpa's New Home. So, if you want to check the video out on its own, then the link will be in the box below. So, check it out. So, without further ado, let's react to it.
For the past few months, Bridget and I have been planning a huge prank on Angry Grandpa. And today's the day we're gonna pull it off. We've been taking my dad house hunting with us under the pretenses that he's looking for a house for me and Bridget. The only problem is, he's been looking for his own. Dad, I got you a house.
That's sweet. I remember watching this for the first time. Actually. And I was almost emotional, because it's nice to do something for your parents, like your mom, your dad, your brother, your sister, who, or your cousins.
Oh, I know, right?
Yeah. And it's a way to say thanks for over the years, I guess. Blue room.
This is a good sized room.
Wow.
This is a big room.
It's a room with blue paint or wallpaper. That's nice.
What are you
gonna
do here? I don't know. It would be a good idea, man. That would have been nice sometimes. Yeah, we'll get dad in here. Give me a room.
Angry Grandpa's room.
Oh, look at this wall.
Kitchen. What are you doing in the kitchen? Cook stuff. And what's up, of course. What am I saying?
How
am I for the video now? Here we go.
So, I've got something to confess. We're not searching for a house for us.
And what the hell are we doing here?
We are searching for a house for you. This is yours.
Oh, so you give me a key to your house?
This is your house, Pop.
What?
Oh.
What?
This is your house.
No,
dude, it's yours.
No, Michael.
Dad.
Oh, no. That's sweet.
I don't deserve it.
Yeah, you do.
That's sweet.
Every kid wants to buy their father a house.
Take your key, man.
It's your key.
Mike, I don't deserve it.
Yeah, you do.
You and Bridget have your own life to live, and y'all have your own stuff to do, and I just don't deserve it.
You deserve everything, Pop. You're on my way.
Michael is getting emotional too. We can't blame him for that.
I knew we'd prank each other with two things, but Michael, I swear to God, I love you more than life itself. That truth that's coming out of my heart. I love you, Michael. I love you, Michael. Thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you, Bridget.
You deserve it.
Yeah.
Well said.
I do appreciate you. I really do.
Boo. Aw, that's nice. And it. Yeah. What can I say? I think I can say that Michael, aka Pickle Boy, has done a nice thing for his dad. Because before Angry Grandpa lived in the house, he was living in a camper van or a van, whatever you call it. But it's nice for Angry Grandpa to move from a small place into a house. Yeah, I don't know what to say. I'm like, yeah. So, thank you very much for watching the very first reaction video. I will get better, I do promise. So subscribe if you want to see more videos, leave a like, leave a nice comment below. If you got any suggestions or videos I could react to, then leave them below, and who knows, I might be your idea next. Anyway guys, thank you very much for watching, and I will see you very soon. Bye now.